Good morning. Me here again. Let's go do some looting. He didn't step on him, bastard. One of many paddocks, I hope. Thank you, Mac. Leather seats and a CD player. Oh yeah. That's a good movie, I think, Behind Enemy Lines. Sweet, sweet padlocks. Money. getting some really, really nice pistol sights. Full already? Oh no, don't want those. Beautiful. You see that beautiful yellow screwdriver I got? Did I pick it up? Yes, I picked it up. That's awesome. At me. Was it just me, or did I see like getting shot, hit by one of them? Hands up. Okay, I'm going. Fuck me. Oh, piss off. Oh, great. Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Mac. Category 4. Awesome. Alright, so what do we get? 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yay, one gold lock. And then some. I'm still bleeding. Come on. That's better, I guess. I hope nobody's around, otherwise I'm dead. So as a tip to everyone who doesn't know it yet.
Easy. This one will open up.
So a tip, if you do fall in water and you hold space bar, you don't swim up. That means you're too heavy. And whilst being in the water, your clothes will get heavier. So drop your bag. Try to swim up. If it doesn't work, then just keep dropping stuff on you. What's the heaviest, basically? Like my backpack, quiver, jacket, and of course guns are sometimes weighing a ton. And your hands have to be always clear. You can't be like, can't be holding a gun or something, otherwise you will drown. So once you've dropped some stuff, climb up, get out of the water, drop everything you have on your body. Doesn't matter if you're in the snow area or whatever. So once you've dropped everything, you can jump in the water, hold C, C for Charlie, and you'll dive down and then just open vicinity. You don't even have to go all the way to the bottom and you'll see your dropped stuff. And just pick them up one by one, equip them and then repeat. Out, drop, back in, one by one. Now, there are some places that are trickier, like rivers, where you have current. Those we have, like this one here, and then this one, and this big one here. And also, sometimes it's like going from shallow to deep at an angle. You keep sliding because of your weight. You also want to drop as quick as possible. And then bear in mind roughly where you was when you dropped it. I'm happy with this run. Got some nice stuff. Right, where next? Let's go check out the racetrack. I think we need more loot. Yay, basic driving. God, I love bow and arrows. Ooh. Boom. Right, let's carry on. thought for a moment there might be a player there. Ain't these guys happy? Saucer. You have to go underneath the car with it. Finding my very silly. Why am I getting this? Like a lag or a hiccup when it's about to open? Some new bug. Wrench, we always need wrenches. Yay, medium awareness. Boots. Come on, you gotta hit something. Right. A decent run, not too bad. Let's go carry on to the racetrack next. And then after that I'm gonna have a small break. So I'm not sure I wanna mess around at night time. Maybe. We shall see. Let's roll. I did get bloody basic driving, didn't I? Weapon cleaning kit, 100% one. Awesome. No backpack? Yet another lovely chainsaw. Pick it up later. Woohoo! Another weapon cleaning kit. Damn. Thank you. Right. That's it, folks. I'm making a small break. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and please do comment. And I'll see you on the island. Bye.